both the economic survey this year as well as the budget talked about wealth creation. Has the budget paved way for it?
Wealth creation is definitely is the aim, but the biggest thing, you know, we need encouragement and recognition. So I really appreciate the way government attitude is towards wealth creator.
Do you think that the government has balanced all the factors for reviving economy while adhering to fiscal prudence as well?
There is nothing magic that overnight something is a more of an intention. Biggest thing is the job creation. And India can have a huge job creation because India has to build. And to build, you need people. So I think it is in the right direction.
When do you expect to see reflection or turnaround in the economy?
I have a feeling, give another 12 months. You will see the sign, the way this government is happening, taking a decision. Give this government a chance and give them a time to work. I have a feeling they will deliver.
Watch To The Point with Anil Agarwal, founder and chairman Vedanta Group, only on Rajya Sabha TV.